I started dog walking at my local shelter. I noticed that the older dogs just weren't getting adopted, and most of them would end up getting euthanized. You know, a dog that was 7 years old didn't stand a chance.
You ready to come home?
I don't think any dog should ever spend its last days alone like that. Muttville is a cage-free, open space. I don't even want to call it a facility because we've tried to make it very home-like. When an old dog that's been in a shelter gets to Muttville, it's like, woohoo! You know, they realize that it's a good place and it's a safe place. These old dogs are so amazing. So we're educating people about that. About the fact that old dogs have so much to give.
Oh, thank you.
I know that once we get them, they're gonna have that second chance at a great home and a great life, and that we're making a difference.